And I'll take it as a compliment. He has a pretty sexy voice, not gonna lie.
He does. Can't lie.
No! Big!
Coming for you!
No way.
I must redeem
myself. Our enemy rises again. Group up with me.
See the witches.
I'm gonna set up to kill that fatter. Never mind, he's gonna set up to kill me.
Minor setback. See through the dragon's eyes.
This time. That was kind of swag, not gonna lie, dude. Okay, okay, that was almost scuffed. Fuck. I think it is actually gonna be play of the game. Because I think you get extra points if you're the longer you're mid-air, you know? And since I was falling, I was technically falling for like 30 seconds, it counts as a crazy play of the game. Nice.
Score 2-0.
A giant gorilla, just like in those old video games.
I did that a lot.
Do you guys eat tomatoes with the shell on? No?
I don't need tomatoes at all, dude.
Why not?
They're just slimy and kind of gross.
Yeah, that's why you peel them, bro.
But what the fuck? The slime is on the inside.
No.
You only have the slime.
Well, you could also just eat the shell, I guess. Damn, it's so hard to keep a good grip on this mouse, man. No, it's not about like grip, it's more about like the left click is so stiff that when I need to press it down so hard that it creates friction with the mouse, but like I normally have a very light grip, so it's been a big adjustment to get used to this one. No, I thought he booped me down. I was so confused. No, I'm not talking about rebound time. I'm talking about how it takes more power to press down the left click. GG. Okay, let's see the play of the game. Oh shit, this could be it. Check this out, boys. Check this out.